team principal, Cyril Abitbull.
Thanks for coming out. Wow, this is, I did not expect this. Awesome.
Daniel, quick one. Are you free, ready to go? New team, all in yellow. How are the flies? The flies going for that yellow. If it's hot, Cyril, if it's hot on the weekend, the flies will be all over you because they love yellow in Australia.
Okay.
Yes. Right. Good morning. So where the corks?
Flies like birds
also.
Where
the corks? You need to have the corks on them.
Okay.
The hunts with the corks.
Yeah.
Yeah. We could get some of those.
We'll do that.
It's good, mate. No, I'm stoked. Been here for a few days, and I don't know. Wow, this is pretty overwhelming. This is pretty awesome to have this here. First race of the season at home. It's always special, as you know. So busy, but it's been fun. Got behind a V8 earlier today, which was cool, and get behind a wheel on Friday on track.
What about this? Yeah, usually
a little bit noisier. There's been a change in the camp. It's okay. The guys are ready to grumble. Big season. New engine partner. Ready to go. New driver, mate. All pumped up for the big team. Max, how's the off season gone? Watching a little video on social media, but I think you've been ready to go since the week after Abu Dhabi. You've been that pumped up, so it's been a long wait for you.
Yeah, it's been good. It was nice, a little bit of a break, but also pretty soon, you know, I wanted to get back into the car, and you know, when we got out in Barcelona, it was very nice and experienced a new car with a new partnership with Honda. So yeah, it's very exciting times for us.
Max, even deze? Oké, dank je.
Searching and now you found us. All the info you need.
go
there.
Yeah, go through.
Races in the evening, which I think are going to be the trend for the years to come.
17 lap sprint races and 25 lap races in the evening, which I think are going to be the trend for the years to come.
Leuk Formule 1.
Ja.
Ja. Maar wat doe je liever, winkel of Formule 1?
Ah, dan winkel.
Nou, echt.